Hey CLPC, this is Steve Oglesby here, and I am in one of our classrooms where we have converted this space, one of two classrooms that we've converted into bunkhouse space for work teams that are coming in from all over the country to help with the recovery process, the rebuilding process after Hurricane Harvey. Right now we have a team that's staying here from Minnesota. Next week we'll be using these rooms to house our Family Promise families. And then after that week we have more work teams that are scheduled to come in. So 25 member teams week in and week out. I want to let you know something, a decision that the session came to last week at its monthly meeting. We made a decision about how to spend the nearly $80,000 that has been generously given to the Hurricane Relief Fund. Session decided that we're going to spend those funds in roughly equal thirds among, number one, helping needy families in the rebuilding and recovery process. Number two, for expenses in housing and feeding work teams that are coming in, like the one from Minnesota that are staying right here. And the third thing that we're going to use those funds for is in partnership with other relief agencies and organizations that are helping with the rebuilding and recovery effort. But furthermore, and I'm really proud of our session for taking this stand, we want to maximize those dollars that are given to the Hurricane Relief Fund to go to needy families, to go to the rebuilding and recovery efforts, to go to partnering with organizations. And so in addition, the session has allocated some $27,000 from general reserves to underwrite the overhead expenses for all of these events. So the mattresses that you see here, all of the supplies and that sort of thing that we have purchased in order to house these teams here, that's all coming out of our general reserves so that we can maximize the dollars that people are giving to the relief fund to relief and recovery efforts. So I'm really, really pleased to let you know that. We still need people to help serve meals for these work teams. We need you to get the word out to your friends and family that live in other places that they can give donations to our Hurricane Relief Fund for those three purposes that I mentioned earlier. And please sign up. We need people to help next week for Family Promise in terms of fixing meals and hosting our Family Promise folks as well. So proud of you, church, and so grateful for what God is doing in and through these trying and difficult times. So, Lord bless.